competitor. With the brand new 60 volt program, we have moved up to a 1500 watt motor, which equates, if you do a conversion on that, that's a full 2 horsepower per tool. That's our closest, thank you, Jeff. Our closest competitor is a 0.6 horsepower. So we're throwing three times the horsepower at you through the new system. If you notice, there's been some cosmetic changes to the tools. We've brought in some new black hard coat anodizing into the motor housing. The new rotating handle that we had before is now also hard coated. Virtually everything from the motor mount assembly itself to the front working end, the blades or the tips, is exactly the same. What we have done is basically converted the entire drive mechanism to this new 60 volt flex platform. If you by chance happen to have a 36 volt ion tool that you purchased last year, we're offering the conversion kit. And that basically replaces the motor, the gearbox, the drive mechanism, the batteries, the battery mount receiver, the switch plate. So basically what you're getting is you're getting a whole 1/3 butt end of that tool for very, very minimal cost to upgrade you into the modern program. What that allowed us to do was bring a lot more horsepower to our performance. So if you notice, everything we do in the hydraulic rescue tool market, whether it's twin line or battery operated, it's horsepower driven. So when we look at things getting smaller and smaller and smaller, what is happening there is you're taking horsepower and scale and size proportion away. And at some point you have to compromise performance. One of the things we did uniquely different with these since day one is we